day, Shorthorns!
I'm Yasa Mora.
And I'm Sofia Morales.
And this is Shorthorn News.
Our TMS Robotics team competed this past weekend and showed everyone at the qualifiers why Trauma Middle is number one.
Our two teams, the Thunderbolts and the Trobots, will be moving on to the South Texas Regional Championships in Harlington, Texas on March 7th. Congratulations to our teams and their coaches, Ms. Chapa, Ms. Paredes, Mr. Long, and Ms. Reyes, on an outstanding performance. Good luck at the Regionals!
Our basketball season has come to a close, and we'd like to send out congratulations to our girls' basketball teams.
Congratulations to the 7th grade girls' tournament basketball team for winning the Consolation Award, and to our 8th grade girls' tournament basketball team for winning the LISD All-City Tournament Championship.
Both our blue and orange 8th grade girls' team went undefeated this year with records of 8, and owed to share the crown as co-district champions. Way to go, teams!
Attention yearbook club members, April 24th is the last day to have the 30 work hours completed in order to attend the field trip. Only those students who have the required amount of hours will be able to attend the trip.
Also students, if your name was misspelled on the Peter Pan studio photo, please see Mr. Barone in Portable 11 as soon as possible. Thanks.
We all screamed for ice cream, and sure enough, now it's back. Ice cream will be sold during lunches once more. Please bring exact change, as each ice cream is $1.25.
Also keep an eye open for the honor roll posters that will be going up later this week. They'll be posted at the ends of the hallways and in the cafeteria. Perhaps celebrate your honor roll by treating yourself to some ice cream.
Attention everyone. An epidemic is currently striking the world as the coronavirus continues to spread from country to country. Even more dangerous is the flu, which causes about 50,000 deaths a year. These illnesses and deaths can be prevented by simple measures.
Washing your hands several times a day is your best defense against these ever-present dangerous viruses and bacteria. Washing your hands for 2 minutes before and after every meal eradicates the chances of contracting these diseases. So be safe and wash your hands.
Students, when our UISD police officers are conducting random searches, you must make sure to follow the following procedures. Remove all metal items from your pockets and place them on the table. No horseplay or joking around while in line.
If you're not in the search line, you must leave the area. Do not wait around for your friends. You must go to the patio, cafeteria, or gym as usual. Failure to follow these procedures could result in disciplinary actions.
Reminder to all students, attendance is very important. You must be here every day because every minute counts.
If you are absent, you must turn in all excuses to the attendance office. Remember, students with perfect attendance will be entered into a raffle for a prize.
This concludes our Shorthorn News broadcast. We hope you have a great day. And now, we leave you with your moment of horns.